Listen to me. I need you to be brave. A man will come and take you away. I cannot go with you. This is how it has to be. This man is different. He will protect you. Please don't judge him for what he might do. I'm sorry. Maybe someday you will understand.
Seven. This is Benjamin Travis. The money has been wired to your account. Welcome to Chicago. I appreciate you taking this assignment, 47. It is never easy targeting our own, but Diana Burnwood's treason must be dealt with. I would send in one of the teams, but this is a job for a scalpel, not a hammer.
Reasons are irrelevant.
Exactly. Good luck, 47.
Sir. Yeah, it's an ice cream truck. Yeah, I know. I'll get rid of him. Hey, get out of here. We don't want anything.
What about your partner?
What partner?
Detectors, some of those new automatic sentry guns. Anyone could just waltz in here like the goddamn well please. Over.
Man, got some strange noises here. Looking into it. Over. Who's there?
I know it's the client's call, but that doesn't mean I have to like it. Calling in personnel from local outfits? We'll barely have time to do proper background checks. I tell you, something must have gotten her spooked. You're the head of security. If you don't know, who does? Fine. If she wants to play it close to the chest, that's her choice. But it would make our jobs a hell of a lot easier if we knew what was going on. Over and out.
Probably the only thing holding him together. Miss Burnwood cannot know.
Yeah, fine. My lips are sealed. I'm gonna go check the perimeter.
Halt! I said halt! Freeze, right there. I will be forced to take action if you do not stop.
Command, target is surrendering. Securing target.
Release the hostage, now!
Move out with extreme caution.
Big mistake. By the kitchen today? Looks like the chef's cooking up a storm.
I tell you, this gig is like watching paint dry, but at least the service is good.
Above. Miss Burnwood is tightening security throughout the compound. As of now, Garden personnel are no longer allowed inside
the garden for two ex-presidents, and even the
Secret Service would mess up tight. I wonder what she's so frightened of.
That's exactly like my uncle.
Ever hear of personal space?
Sorry, pal. New rules. This area is off limits unless you're security or guests of Miss Burnwood.
What?
Just perfect. I'm gonna kill these maintenance clowns.
Nah, Miss Burnwood pays him a week in advance.
Come on, let's check out the boats.
I tell you, I wouldn't mind having a view like that.
I'd settle happily for a roof over my head, you know? I've been sleeping on couches since Angie kicked me out.
Yeah.
Whoa!
You are trespassing. Please turn around, sir.
That's right. This is off limits. I already warned you. This is off limits.
Sir, you heard him. Please leave the area.
If you do not leave, I will have to use force.
Sir, you heard him. Please leave the area.
Be aware, command. Target has stood down. We're taking him in.
Shit! This will not help you. Give it up.
Heard a gunshot.
What the hell?
Oh, you got him. Get it!
Let me handle it.
I'm through the compound. Accessing mansion and approaching target.
Good. Infiltrate the mansion and terminate Diana Burnwood. And Victoria, bring her in unharmed. She is very dear to me and the agency.
What? You're kidding. Wait, are you sure? It's not prostate cancer. I could kiss you. I mean, that's great news. Oh, man. You made my day. Yeah, thanks, Doc. Yeah. Whew, man, I thought I was a goner. Yeah. Doc, I gotta run. Duty calls. And thank you so much. You have a nice day, too. Yeah, bye.
Thank you. upstairs shower. Down shortly. Girl in her room. I may still be by me. Those of you who do not know the truth, I was personally appointed to work for the next person to fly on a 6-hour ship cycle. I repeat, not. If you are being exercised for any reason during your shift, any breach of procedure will result in immediate termination and subsequent blacklisting. Rest assured, if you fail in your duty, you will never work in this business again. This is all.
Dropping the ball like you wouldn't believe today.
Hey, your fly's open. Don't let the sergeant catch you like this. You're welcome.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hey!
Closing in on target.
Well done, 47. Now remember, Diana brought this on herself. She betrayed us, the agency, the code, everything we stand for. She is too dangerous to be left alive. Think about that when you pull the trigger.
Report, 47.
I should kill you. Why did you do this?
47!
God damn it, what's wrong with this thing?
We all have our limits. Even you, 47. We used to have honor.
Diana, I...
No. I had to take her away from the doctors. I knew you would understand.
Fuck. Something's not right.
You won't last long.
There's no time.
You still have a chance.
In my robe. A letter. Now go. Take the girl and run. Before Travis finds out. Please. Do not let her turn into you. Promise me.
I promise.
You know who I am.
I know. She's dead, isn't she?
Come on, stay close to me.
Where are we going?
Get in. It's done.
Excellent work, 47. Bring the girl to the extraction point.
What are you doing?
Why did the agency want you?
I don't know. I guess I might have...
Diana did this for you. Why?
Please, she was my only friend. She took me away from the doctors.
Tell me about the doctors.
It's really blurry. Like, really bad dream. Why?
We need to go.
Sir, there's nobody here. I think the asset has gone AWOL.